Greetings, welcome to the latest updates for the latest news within South Africa. Hi guys, our latest will be about Mbuyiseni Ndlozi. Earlier today, he took to Twitter to announce some sad news. Let's follow up on that. He said his cousin woke up this morning and suddenly just collapsed and passed on. This was his tweet. My cousin's sister woke up yesterday without even getting sick. She fell on the floor and gave her last breath. He went on to say, we can never get used to death, whether sudden or gradual, regardless of age. It is always a bitter pill to swallow. Messages of condolences are pouring in, and we're also sending our condolences to him and his family. We're sending them prayers, love, and light in this trying time. That will be all from my side. In the next slide, I'll continue to play a few of the comments that are coming from social media. You may continue to check them on your own. That will be all from my side. Thank you so much for tuning in. I'll see you again in the next update. Bye.